Hey, Charlie. Why couldn't they just put regular, more reliable locks everywhere? Like with codes and shit?
I suspect it's because if they had, anyone who hacked the code would be able to open the locks without authorization.
Yeah, but now anyone who solves the puzzles can get through. In other words, pretty much anybody. Charles, what do the special neuroconnectors from Sechenov's team look like?
The special neuroconnectors have the Greek letter Gamma on them, and are shaped like bracelets. They are worn on the right arm.
Gamma? What happened to Beta? Or are those the fake connectors you told me about?
The fake connectors do in fact have the letter Beta on them, but the Beta connectors were real at first.
I don't get it.
The first experimental prototypes of the neuroconnectors with discretionary authority were called Beta connectors. There were only two of them, and Dr. Sechenov designed them to look like rings.
So? What happened to them?
After the necessary experiments were complete, Dr. Sechenov removed these rings from the list of special neuroconnectors. Enhanced gamma models, shaped like bracelets, were then made for the scientists, one for each member of his team.
Okay. There are only seven of those gamma connectors? For Vavilov, Korolyov, Kurchatov, Lebedev, Pavlov, Filimonenko, and Chelomey?
Indeed.
breached the facility's service rooms, Major. One of my dear Claire's legs is most certainly there.
Yeah, the truth is out there, right? I've never seen bots like these before.
This robot is very dangerous in melee combat.
So that's why I'm getting my ass kicked.
Service rooms, Major. One of my dear Claire's legs is most certainly there.
Yeah, the truth is out there, right? I've never seen bots like these before.
Very dangerous in melee combat.
Oh, so that's why.
Service rooms, Major. One of my dear Claire's legs is most certainly there.
Yeah, the truth is out there, right? I've never seen bots like these before.
This robot is very dangerous in melee combat.
So that's why I'm getting my ass kicked. Charles, I've never seen Dr. Sechenov wearing a bracelet before. Does his alpha connector look different?
Indeed, it does. His device is unique, and its shape and location are one of Dr. Sechenov's deepest secrets.
So his alpha connector must be really well guarded. Who's watching it, Argentum?
Entrusting humans with the connector would be far too risky. It's guarded by Dr. Sechenov's personal bodyguards.
You mean the ballerina twins? The way they move, they're so graceful and elegant. Open up already. We're running out of time here. Here's your leg. Do yourself a pair thing. Cool tech.
Scanning cycle. Module, limb, arm, right, found. Location, Vavilov floor. Transmission obstructed. Data incomplete.
What's the holdup? Why can't we locate the module this time?
I'm afraid I can't help you. There's some kind of interference on this floor. Possible sources of interference include electromagnetic shielding or the presence of a large, elongated object.
A large, elongated object? That sounds odd. Wow. There's a big honking thing in here. And lots of little fuckers.
Well, well!
What is this, a kid's game?
That is a puzzle key.
Nice. What's it for?
I believe it activates some sort of process.
The colossal Burovs plunge deep into the bowels of our country even as we speak, building tunnels, helping in the search for mineral deposits, and contributing to scientific progress. These machines have no counterparts anywhere else in the world.
Holy fuck, Charles! Is that the process I just activated?
Run!
Where? Hey, hey! What the hell are you doing, dammit? You metal son of a bitch! You scared the ever-living fuck out of me!
That was close.
Well, whatever. I got the arm. This looks like the right one. Let's go find the rest. We'll be right back.
Charles, why did the boss take the real beta connectors out of commission? Were they defective?
Not entirely. Dr. Sechenov wasn't convinced that there was any need for discretionary authority within Collective.
So the boss wanted total equality, but Molotov's schemes changed his mind?
Perhaps so, Comrade Major.
What do you mean, perhaps?
Dr. Sechenov wanted equality for everyone. There can be no question of that. But consider this. The Alpha Connector existed from the very beginning.
You scared the ever-living fuck out of me.
That was close.
Well, whatever. I got the arm. This looks like the right one. Let's go find the rest. Charles, why did the boss take the real beta connectors out of commission? Were they defective?
Not entirely. Dr. Sechenov wasn't convinced that there was any need for discretionary authority within Collective.
So the boss wanted total equality, but Molotov's schemes changed his mind?
Perhaps so, Comrade.
What do you mean, perhaps?
Dr. Sechenov wanted equality for everyone. There can be no question of that. But consider this. The Alpha Connector existed from the very beginning. Thank you.
Okay, first arm's good.
Please select the desired procedure. Please select the desired procedure.
Saving data.